Hi guys! Today we're going to be making a homemade plant-based ravioli with the spinach and artichoke cashew ricotta filling.
And we're going to be serving it in a red sauce that I'm going to be making out of mushrooms and tomatoes.
Let's get started!